soon as I saw this plant this morning, I knew something was wrong. And there that ugly freaking thing is. Okay, y'all. My husband's at home, so I have to handle this by myself and I'm determined not to scream or fight. Here we go.
I'm shaking.
I can do this. Okay, here we go. I'm just gonna trim this leaf off because it's already eaten most of it. Okay. I literally feel like I'm gonna faint. I'm so scared it's gonna touch me. Why is it so stuck on there? Oh my gosh, I'm gonna faint.